folks, this is Jay Bird Drone, and I'm out with the Mini 2 today. If you're new to my channel, please hit the subscribe button and hit the all notifications bell to be informed on the latest and greatest new drones. And enjoy this little flight. Go about 275. That's good. Nice calm day for a flight. Getting the sunset today. And send it. It's a great day to fly. Go check out the golf course while we're at it. Golf course is looking better each day. Greens are nice and green almost compared to the other day. As you can see right there, it does look great. Let's bring her up just a little bit. That's pretty good. Do a nice little yaw around the course. Back nine. A little bit of breakup in FPV, but we're almost at the 1.5 mile mark, which is decent for being in the suburbs. Let's go ahead and bring it up just a little bit. There you go.
Dad?
Yes.
When you fly planes, when they land, they don't break.
Mm-mm.
When the wind's picking up them.
No.
No. My mom did not know that.
She didn't?
No.
Okay.
You didn't either.
No, that's new to me.
That is. So I'm going to go try that peanut made.
That's about all we're going to get today, folks. Here we lost FPV. Let's see if the return to home will kick in.
Dad, did you see that? Did you see that?
I saw it.
Go home.
Let's see if our FPV comes back. It looks like we're getting it back now. Back now. Well, we went over well over half a mile, which is pretty good for this little guy. Put some tape on it. We're just flying back. I'm gonna cancel that. We got our signal back. That strong wind warning. Go check out this little pond over here. It's a nice little big size property there. Getting that sunset. There's a little house by itself over here. Never seen that one before. Let's go check it out. Pretty good flight time so far. Flying about 11 minutes. Still got about 8 minutes left on the battery according to the reading at the top right of the screen there at 48%.
Aircraft entered altitude zone.
And we're well below that. And fairways look nice. All familiar sand trap there. Normally hit my balls into a baseball diamond. Getting ready for the little league teams that play over here. That's our local community center. Not a bad evening. It's in the low 60s today. Great day to fly, especially for early March. There's that sun setting on us. Let's see if we can adjust that exposure value. Too bright. I think I liked it at -3. Yeah, it looks better.
Aircraft entered altitude zone.
Circling around, folks. Please smash the thumbs up button. I really appreciate it. And thank you to all my subscribers out there. You guys are the best. Alrighty, folks. Keep America safe. Border wall security. This is Jay Bird Drone signing off. Please smash the thumbs up button on the way out. Thank you.